can be confusing. So, life hack it. How many times have you been given stretches or exercises by healthcare professional to improve your health? We've all been there, and I get quite a few. But what those stretches don't do is improve one of the most important aspects of our body. So, how do we make sure our brain gets the tender love and care it deserves? Well, what if I told you there was a life hack for that? Your brain, like your heart, is one of your most important organs in your body. The brain is almost like the powerhouse of your human. It holds information and knowledge. Your brain plays an important part where it helps you recall information when you need it. So, say for instance, I know I need to take the bins out tonight or do the dishes. My brain will remember that for me and I don't have to worry. Some of this information we can take off the strain of the brain and write down so it's not taking up that mental capacity. That's one way we can lessen the load off the brain. Another way we can take care of the brain is through meditation. Yes, I'm sure we've all heard of it, but meditation is a way to keep the brain healthy by keeping it grounded and making yourself aware of your surroundings. It might be through guided meditation from an app such as Headspace or Calm, or it might be a simple thought technique. One of my favorite meditations is called Five Things.
Five things you can see, four things you can hear, three things you can feel, two things you can smell, and one thing you can taste.
I use this technique as a way to just take time for myself when I'm feeling stressed or when I'm feeling overloaded. It can just be used as a way to calm my brain. So, what are you waiting for? Life hack it. Interested in ways you can life hack your own future? The Cerebral Palsy Support Network provides support coordination and innovative choices support worker program. Head to cpsn.org.au to find out more today. Who knows? You might find a way you can life hack your 2023.